Last run image data for this mountain. Get into your hut now. Turn and burn. I'm giving you two thumbs up. Way up. Coming up on a big jump, friend. Yo, 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 watch your speed. Those trees don't have much give to them. Stretch, keep it up, you're almost there. through this last run so you can get your head in the right place to tackle that deadly descent. Stick with it. Hey, if you ask me, love, workout's gonna be getting down. You're gonna have a heck of a time bagging this one, let me tell ya. Trees are really thickening up off this ridge, so I say, get into it, grit your teeth, and go straight, real, real fast. If something gets in your way, you move.
Right, straight, fast move. Ha, getting down's the best part.
I hear this road's claimed more than a few unsuspecting fools, so lay off the sightseeing while you're out there and keep focus on what's coming ahead of you. in mind.
Team, welcome back. Next stop for us, Patagonia. Our target descent here is the north face of Fitzroy. And at 3,375 meters, it's one of the steepest faces in the world. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a ton of riding to do between now and then. And Elise, baby, this one is all yours. But you gotta know this. It's a crazy labyrinth, wicked rock spires, twisting canyons, and knife-edge ridge runs that'll rotate your stomach. Oh, there are a few unexpected surprises as well. To SSX, this is a vacation spot, and it's the perfect place to do a little wingsuiting. Because with breaks and gaps the size of football fields out there, no line is the easy way down. The road to conquering the deadly descent isn't paved with sunshine and roses, which means it's just the kind of road SSX likes to travel. You